sudden death of 51-year-old actor James Gandolfini of an apparent heart attack surprised many.
It's also raising questions about men's health. New tonight, the lessons men everywhere should know.
I don't see a doctor very often, but I probably should.
Matthew Bennett admits he doesn't invest much time into preventative medicine despite his girlfriend's pressure.
I'm always on him.
And I say, you know, yeah, I'll do it, but I never do.
He's not alone. According to a survey with the American Academy of Family Physicians, 55% of U.S. men haven't seen their doctor in the past year.
We know that men are at a higher risk of having a heart attack than women.
Cardiologist David Marks says staying heart healthy is simple. First up, exercise.
We know people who are sedentary have heart attacks more than people who are physically active.
Tied to exercise, watch what you eat. Also, if you smoke, quit. And he says if you don't smoke, don't start. One thing not on the list, avoiding your doctor.
Heart attacks are most frequently caused by a blood clot forming in one of the arteries of the heart.
Which he says an ongoing relationship with your primary care provider could minimize those risks and help keep you in check.
Just to stay on top of things.
It's something Dennis Robinson does by going for an exam at least once a year.
If you're ahead of the game, you can probably prevent some.
Now, Dr. Mark says it's important not to jump right into a stringent exercise routine. He recommends you talk to your primary health care provider to customize a routine that will work best for you.